But the importance, because it is an interim title, and all of a sudden you become a mandatory for the unified champ of the welterweight division.
Yeah, it's definitely it's gonna put me, you know, right there in line, you know, for Earl Spence, you know, and the rest of those guys that's up there. So, you know, this is definitely a perfect mark, you know, to make my statement, and I can't wait.
Now you got a guy who, listen, guy who's been winning, and then you got a guy fighting before you who's looking to put on a performance, because as you just heard, he wants you bad. You know, not are you looking to send a message not only to the division, but to that young man as well?
I'm looking to make a statement towards, you know, the whole world. I ain't worried about him or my opponent, you know, I'm just going out there to do me, have fun, put on a show, and get this explosive knockout, and then we can see what's next, you know?
Karim? You're taking on Boots Ennis. He hasn't gone past six rounds. He's been knocking out basically everybody he's fought. Tell us why you're the guy that's going to put an end to all of that streak and give him his first loss.
Не згубив жодної гри, жодної, жодного бою. Як ви думаєте, так зробити, так організувати бій, щоб перший раз він програв?
Ми пройшли дуже гарну підготовку, об'їздили багато країн. Мали багато гарних спарингів, ми добре готувалися, у нас є геймплан, тому я думаю, у нас є все для того, щоб перемогти. Джарон дуже крутий супротивник, але ми також не просто хтось з вулиці, ми готувалися до цього бою.
Джарон is a very serious fighter, but we were training, we were preparing ourselves pretty good. We have traveled a lot of countries. We had a lot of sparring fights. So we have our tactics. We have our strategy. So we believe that we are ready to fight and win.
Karen, you are making your U.S. debut. What is Jerron Ennis and the U.S. boxing public going to find out about you on Saturday that we didn't know?
Карен, це ваш дебют у Сполучених Штатах, очевидно. І що ви думаєте, ви можете показати для публіки американської, яка цікавиться боксом? Як вони можуть вас пізнати?
Ну, перш за все, це мій шанс показати себе американській публіці, тому що всі знають, що справжній бокс саме у Сполучених Штатах.
It is my chance to show myself to the American public because everybody knows the real box is in the United States.
І тому я зроблю все можливе, аби порадувати американських і світових вболівальників боксу.
Then I will do all my best to provide the pleasure and fun to all the American publics and all over the world.